What's up, guys? This is JWDTVideo. I'm Josh.
I'm Dan.
And today we're here with the finale in our Let's Play series of The Incredibles playset from Disney. From Disney Infinity, as I
didn't knock you off.
As I was just saying, as I just said.
I'll finish you off first, sorry.
Oh, right.
As you were saying, Josh?
Well, I didn't kill myself that time, so you can't count that. Anyway, so last episode we captured, was it... Oh, no, we didn't capture anyone. We just did a bunch of menial missions.
Yeah, we forgot. We actually were meant to escort.
A lot of them were disguise missions. So basically got find informants, bring them back, and give them alter egos, which Dan handled swimmingly, I guess.
Dexterously. But we actually forgot We forgot to escort Baron von Ruthless to the prison, so I think
a bit of a bungle on our part.
Yes, he's just been rotting away in a paddy wagon.
He's not even been inside the paddy wagon. We defeated Baron von Ruthless's giant form.
Two episodes ago.
And
we forgot to...
We left him there. So, we left his body there to... So yeah, we forgot to escort him, and it just occurred to us that we had to do that, so...
Yeah, just once you've recruited those superheroes, well, go and find him.
What's with this guy? He's got mascara on.
Like a nurse or something. Nurse? He's out of bed again.
Okay. So now we're off to go and find Baron von... We don't actually know where he is. Where he is. All we do know is that we were supposed to escort him... Okay, well, we
there
know
where things
those
guys flying are. In the distance.
All we do know is that we were supposed to escort his paddy wagon back to base, and we did not do that, so...
First, let's...
We're just going to go out into the city, and if we find him,
I think we need to clear this debacle, actually.
Debacle, is it again?
Yeah.
Fire! So much for...
Alright.
Alright, that's the first shot of the Incredicar fire this episode. Now I just need to time until how long I die.
how long
it takes me to die.
First we need to get these zombie things to desist, so...
Desist?
Yes.
Verboten.
No, we said last episode, we're not the Nazis.
Alright, British.
We're the Allied forces.
Alright, British.
How did the war even get into this? Oh, yes, officers. Don't fraternize with the... slamming our way. Where are we going?
Alright.
We need to get a compass up somewhere.
Still give it a whirl.
Close all the bridges and...
Close the bridges, okay, narrow.
To contain your orbs of death.
Orbs of death.
They are.
Oh, there's the paddy wagon, and
can you act
there's Baron von Ruthless.
There's something else there?
Oh, you get the
that's a lot, quite a long distance there.
Alright, well, I'll see if I can talk to him, if he's actually going to do anything.
Should be able to. Maybe, hopefully he hasn't glitched up, because we just left him there for a whole episode.
He's been neglected. But he's not doing anything.
He looks quite despondent there.
They look paralysed. I love the paralysed smiley faces, though.
It's almost like a look of dismay on their faces.
Sort of, oh no, he's back.
There's a pile-up.
Keep smiling. Alright, well, obviously he's
glitched up. The compass is pointing somewhere.
So maybe we have to do a mission before we can get to...
Yes, let's clear this up first.
Well, you said to clear up the traffic, so I just went for the fire button.
Well, that was a disaster.
I can still hear it bouncing around. Alright, well, let's see if we can finish this mission first.
Where is this guy? Okay, there he is. Just a lone police
officer. We do have a mission to do, yes. Oh, okay, here we go. You are cordially invited.
Let me just get this guy first.
We almost got me with that.
Let's get this guy.
RSVP by 3 minutes
to the
59
apocalypse.
Seconds. Alright, here we go.
On foot again? Or shall we
actually, I'll be the onboard enforcement if I can just get on the roof.
Right, your defense.
No, I'll just go ground control. Nothing beats the
rockets.
Incredicar.
Oh, okay, our supers are here. They're delivering. They're...
Looks like you're being shot at.
Yes, I am. I'm going to go for air support because, you know, we can now.
We can now. We are the RAF, after all.
I've got the traffic right there. Oh, okay. We should... If we can only unlock a dirigible, that'd be even better.
Oh, okay, I did a backflip in the car.
Did you? I'm just aerial bombing here.
I don't normally do this on JWDTVideo, but...
Okay, oh.
Why are there pink energy orbs everywhere?
Oh, I don't know, ask the one who's firing them everywhere.
Okay, there's a backflip, a bit of a delayed backflip. I can't get that guy up there.
Oh, that's for me.
I can't get him.
Destroy him, send him into destruction. Deploy
him. Oh, great.
Deploy him into destruction.
Oh, good, get on the bridge!
Sorry,
oh, you got more fun.
Just sort of I think I stole your thunder then. And your life.
Stole me thunder, yes.
Caused your death.
My death. Oh, great.
Oh, you need to clear that out.
Okay, now I'll be on board. Now that I get a chance, I'll be on board.
Okay.
Defense.
Defense of the realm. You need to open the bridge there as well, I think.
Not great. Why do I get stuck doing all the
piddly
jobs?
Your orb ricocheted and got
it's very
switch.
Good at that, yes.
Yes.
No, come back!
Up ahead. I'm going for the ones
he's
on the
so
roof.
Unfit, he can't keep up with the speed.
He's tubby.
He's tubby.
Big boned.
Yeah, so, oh, okay, I'm on the... Well, I'm not on the roof anymore.
There's rounds firing everywhere. You can get me in shot. This torpedo's trailing me around.
Alright. Since I don't have any weapons, I will instead capture your action.
My hijinks.
For all of us to see. If I don't know, I'm getting too busy getting shot at. Alright, where are you? Angle the camera. There you are.
Nice shot there.
Yeah, that's a really nice banding shot there. I love that.
It was as good as Spy vs. Spy.
Game
evasive. Yeah, cinematic production values on this. On machinimas.
Oh, great. Being I got killed. Nice shot, though.
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm impressed. As resident cameraman of your digital camera.
Alright, now I'm going back to Road Patrol.
Alright, there's someone.
Oh, I can't run that guy down.
There's someone on the road, though, you can get. Destruction.
Drown them with the water tanks. Oh,
I've been shot. Well, those rockets chase you all the way up.
It's a good thing there aren't any game overs in this game, because we'd have a lot more episodes than just 8, I think. Did I mention this is the finale? I can't remember.
Oh yes, this is the final episode, I believe. Because after Baron von Ruthless is the last sort of henchman or minion.
Well, it's just sort of...
What happened?
I fire to get the button, hit the button to open the bridge.
But anyway, yeah, Syndrome should be... I think we're just predicting, but he should be right after this. There's an arm on the road.
An arm. All right, I'm going ahead to predict. Yes. I'm going to head to secure the area. Just hooning around.
Yes, acting delirious on the
road. Where's today tonight? I need to report on this. Oh, great. This is Captain Incredible of Supreme Allied Headquarters.
Yes.
Oh, good. Enemies I can run down. Oh, great.
I destroyed our statues.
I'm being flambéed. That's it. Close range energy orb.
I'm firing.
Right.
Sorry, I usurped your...
You usurped my destructive crown.
Okay, is that it?
I think so. Are we done?
Where's the paddy... I forgot there was a paddy wagon for a second. Carried away with the destruction. Okay, has the prison...
It's time to put him in prison.
As the prison warden, I will escort him.
You better hurry up.
Read him his last
rites. Before he escapes. So I'll stop him from escaping, don't worry.
Okay, cool.
I've got him.
Oh, police brutality. It's quite daring of you.
All right.
Lock him in chains.
Oh, the humanity.
Yes.
He gets his own bookshelf and a sofa chair.
I know, yeah.
The other guy's gonna get plants and a bedspread.
We're very doting on them, as you can see.
Turbo accidentally activated the turbo.
He's waiting for the red capsule to show up now. I know.
Do you remember that? Even I don't remember.
There's one after every prisoner. So, okay. After I repair this destruction,
which you caused.
See if we can't wrap this thing up. All right.
Wrap it up in the 5-year-old bedspread that we wrapped everything else up in.
I'm very pleased to tell you that thanks to your efforts, we've unlocked the secret of Syndrome's 0-point energy. Be sure to equip yourself with this new weapon as quickly as possible.
You'll be glad to see that the lack of continuity doesn't end in the episode. Oh, great. What just happened?
Nice one.
I just accidentally pressed the fire button once.
There's rubble. We meant to save that for the end, for our finale.
Oh, it's still the costume shop, which more or less may be our favorite building.
Yes, my precious.
Oh, well, that's great. I've gone and destroyed all the buildings.
Alright, you unlock that 0-point energy, which is for yourself. So we can 0-point each other now, which is a bit...
Yeah, we can actually play catch with 0-point energy now.
Yes. I'm gonna save that for a little featurette.
You think I've got only one trick up my sleeve? Wrong. And these guys will prove it to you. If they don't, come find me. I'm just full of surprises.
That would have been a lot funnier if Syndrome had been the one to activate the shot. But if you looked carefully, if you looked to the right, you would have seen Dan actually as Syndrome.
This is your initiation.
On the right there.
With the 0 point energy, I
so the 0 point energy 101.
I think it works at the short distance.
Oh, it's just insane.
Come on.
Alright, let's just chuck
somehow
at each
other. Got two.
Chuck a civilian
what?
After
the... Did you what? You picked me up while I was picking up someone.
Can we do that again?
All right,
doubles it.
Let me pick
chain 0 point.
I'll pick
Let's
this
try
up.
Again.
Right. Oh, now throw me at the other the last thing.
Oh.
Oh, what happened? Oh, he got destroyed. Right, let's just clear this guy.
Let's give it a try again.
That's a nice.
Take your boys to the water.
That's a nice party trick.
I didn't think we could do that.
Oh, he destroyed. Just to the water's edge. Baptism of fire or something.
Yes. The cape still moves around.
It's not starched. This is all.
Supers are still trying to take it out.
Hobbling around, yes.
I can't jump throw.
Just
heavy.
Throw. Well, that worked.
Somewhat.
That was novel, I think.
Or do you have any better word that describes it with a D?
Well, it was certainly deleterious to my health. I died as well, so... Okay, looks like this police officer wants something. I better clear this guy out. Yes. The end is here. Oh, yes, he's talking to me. Well,
it's time to put Syndrome...
Did you just launch him through that platform?
I think so, yes. We don't need him anymore, do we?
You still need... Oh, well.
Yes.
All right, I'm going for
it. It's not so funny when the shoe's on the other foot, is it?
Yes. Alright, air assault, I think, is the... Unless you want to go on the ground.
No, if I remember, the boss fight does take place up high, so I will need a helicopter.
Alright.
I'll just go and hail one.
Inhale one?
No. Dehale one, is that even a word? I don't think it is. Alright, the final push, this really is an RAF charge.
Yes, if you can get a different ammo, we can diversify our approach.
Oh yes, and that's it. That's very nice, yes. No, but I don't want that one. I think a machine Gatling gun is
Gatling
more appropriate.
Gun is pretty cool. No, that's me. It's like a little... It's pretty paltry, that orb, whatever it is.
Yes. The lobbing grenades.
Getting me.
Wait. Yes, shoving
me. Alright, charge!
Off we go, men.
The
Bosch are no man's fool.
Yes.
Why are we even using war?
Where did the war
come references
from?
Come from?
Oh dear.
Wrong game. It was yeah, the wrong game. Anyway,
wrong setting altogether.
No, it was the wrong game to use the reference. Anyway.
Well, I hope you're having fun, because this is the last time we're gonna do this.
It's like looking into a mirror on my part. Okay. Oh, we need to dodge. Damn, I should have gone to that lesson with the karate master.
He isn't dodging.
I've just been dressing people up. Throw them! What's going on? Oh, I'll throw you at him.
Oh yeah, here we are once again. But this time, there's nothing you can do to stop me.
You have no idea what you're
doing.
Whoops. Oh.
All right, let's... Okay, so the basic idea is to clear the barricades that he's got in Omnidroid, or the meat shields he's using, and then throw an Omnidroid at Syndrome to knock him off the building.
Yes, oh, but I think it is...
It'd be a lot more fun if we could use the helicopter.
Use each other.
It got blown away, it didn't work. All right, let's try
it
again.
It is time. So.
It'd be really good if we could get Syndrome to finish off Syndrome, so you would have to do the final shot.
Meta gone mad.
Or even better, throw Syndrome at Syndrome. Let's give it a shot. No, not that.
Oh no, okay, so there's like a window of time that you have to get it in, otherwise it'll reset.
So if I can throw it...
It just explodes upon impact.
We just explode.
No, we do have to use the underlings.
Maybe if we if I throw you at it, throwing an Omnidroid.
Okay. If you can.
Oh, I got a shot anyway. If we can just get. It looks like it works, but I don't think it
does. This is the most hapless takedown of an enemy ever. Probably made up.
Let's give it a shot.
Oh, right.
It's just got stuck over there now.
Maybe we should actually defeat this guy. Oh, it didn't work.
Damn.
At least doing it properly at that time. Guy.
Let's end this.
Oh, I've...
Oh, great. You fell off. What was... What the...
This is
really
hapless.
Is just slapstick. Hapless boss fight. It's supposed to be an epic finale, but it's not...
come on, let's go.
We need more ammunition.
They keep spawning in regular intervals, so... You just have to get them on time.
And I'm using 0 point for this.
Bingo! Go, go!
What happened to that?
Oh, come on!
This is really going horribly.
Right, throw something at him. No, no!
Oh, crap! If you fall off the building, or if you go out of bounds, you spontaneously combust.
It's like, yeah, it's a shield. It must be that shield you said in the cutscene.
Yes. It's still not going to work.
Your entrails rebounded.
Oh, wow.
Alright, well, come on, we should do this. Let's go, let's go. That wasn't even intentional that time. Come on, one more, and then you can get syndrome for the second time.
Second time. There's still one more hit point after this, isn't there?
I got a shot. Nice. Syndrome on syndrome action.
Oh, wow.
Okay, some big daddies here.
Block.
I don't know what block is. I didn't go to that lesson either.
Oh, great.
I didn't do the readings.
See, you fall, you explode.
Oh, my God. Yeah, you're right.
You fall, you explode. Oh, great. This really is hapless.
Slapstick.
Just keep falling off buildings.
Okay, so they require 2 hits, these big guys.
Alright, let's see if we can
this at all. Oh, we cancelled each other out. Come on, left, right. Oh, it's like Ratchet and Clank all over again. Left, right.
Come on.
One more hit. Guy. Yes, he's
right,
open.
Right, now let's get him.
Oh, it doesn't work.
Oh, it was worth a shot.
All right, we have to take him out. Guy.
The regular way.
Got him. I'm still in your 0 point energy beam.
Yes.
I'm stuck.
If I attack you out of it? That guy's actually smiling.
He smiles.
Lame, 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 lame!
It's not giving the babysitter too hard.
Alright. Well, I'm still stuck.
Okay. It looks like I've glitched up
again. Can you knock me out of it, please?
I've glitched up. Paralysis.
Rigor mortis. I'm
crossing
sliding.
What was that? I think we've officially screwed up the game.
I'm sliding across moonwalking.
Anyway, 0 point energy you out of it.
Yeah.
It's still pretty funny though.
The cape still moves as well.
You can still move it.
Alright, I'm out.
Alright, you've regained motor control.
Let's head back to the National Super Agency or NSA for a little closing ceremony or handover, as you
closing ceremony or cavalcade?
Yes.
I'll wait for you.
Thank you. Drive on.
Drive on?
Oops.
Nope. We've glitched out the sound effects of the game. I think on that note of glitching up the game, I think it's a good time to end.
Yes, but... Oh,
come on. A good point. Oh, come on.
You just have to go around it.
This is really sort of anticlimactic.
Well, I'll meet you there. Well, basically, we have mentioned throughout the series sporadically that there are other playsets, and we might... You know,
and also a few D words as well.
Yeah, well, this episode. And we might do series of them as well. So for a little symbolic handover to the next playset, we thought it might be good to detonate this one. So
it might be good to, yes, do as they say, leave it as we found it. So. Yeah.
But first I might pay a visit to Syndrome. Or to myself, I should say.
To yourself.
As the, rubbing it in.
Rubbing it in.
And there we go. That's
the ultimate symbol of lack of continuity in the Playset.
Well, I was going to say victory as well. But
yes.
But yes, the other Playsets all have a similar setup where you build sort of colonies or build something. And we thought it would be good if we destroyed this one as a bit of a, you know...
It's a bit of a
symbolic
loving memento.
As we destroy this complex and get ready to maybe build a new one in another Playset.
Destroying, as they say, when one door closes, another one...
Explodes.
Yeah.
This is Mythbusters style here.
Alright, here we go. Fire in the hole. Come on, you already started without me.
You got a fire? Oh, that was...
We missed a building.
Have we? Oh, yes, we have.
We missed the research center.
The hot dog stand as well.
I think the hot dog stand is indestructible. Finally.
And that's the Incredibles playset, I guess.
That's the Incredibles playset all wrapped up. Of course, we can't very well end the series without me killing myself one more time. So
well, you can if you want.
I'm going to go in there and do donuts and hope I get hit.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
Delirious donuts, I thought.
Yes. Very nice. Oh, well, it's time for Mr. Incredible Syndrome to say goodbye.
We should have rehearsed this.
We should have rehearsed
this. But we are going to say goodbye, and we will let you know of our plans for a new series in a moment. If we can get this right.
In the next one.
Yes. See you on the other side. So, I guess this is what you can call the Disney Infinity version of Heaven. I'm surprised we're not in hell, to be honest, after the damage we inflicted in Metroville, but yes, this is also known as the Hall of Heroes, and it's here that basically you can see all the figurines that are available in the game. Correct me if I'm wrong, Josh.
Just do a bit of a amazed slow walk into the Colosseum.
Just ogle at the... So we're doing a little handover part here, if you're quite done.
We don't normally do this on JWDTVideo.
No, but we thought we've got the venue here, so we might as well book it out.
Book it out.
So we have finished the Incredibles playset, and we do have an idea in mind for our next playset that...
We'll show you guys, and you can tell us what you think in the comments below, that'd be great. Mm.
Because it's not guaranteed that we're going to do it, but we may have time in the future... in the near future to do a new series, and it may very well be the Pirates of the Caribbean series from Disney Infinity. If I can just spawn correctly. Well, as you can see, Josh is Jack Sparrow, and I am Barbosa, or Crableg, as I like to call
him. It's not Barbosa, it's Davy Jones.
Oh, Davy Jones, sorry. There is a Barbosa figurine, but we won't be using him.
So yes, our next series, if we're going to do another series from Disney Infinity at all, it will most likely be the Pirates of the Caribbean. So yes, that's our next idea for a series. We don't have any finalized plans yet, but we want to hear you guys' feedback. So yeah, if you like this video, please don't forget to leave a like and a comment, especially with feedback. And yeah, we'll see you next series.
This is JWDTVideo.
I'm Josh.
I'm Dan.
Thanks for watching.
See you on the other side.
Bye. Okay. Well, so much for your so cinematic ending.